You may have heard about the ACL, but let's talk about what it is and how it works.
The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, is an important structure found deep within the knee joint. As we see here, the ACL is a ligament that connects two bones, the thigh bone, or femur, and the shin bone, or tibia. The ACL is made primarily of type 1 collagen, a substance that is found in soft tissues and bones throughout the body. And even though it looks small, it can withstand forces of up to 500 pounds. The ACL's main function is to provide the knee with stability. It does this in two ways. First, it helps keep the tibia from moving too far forward on the femur, or over-translating. Second, it keeps the knee stable during rotation. Think of it kind of like the cables on a suspension bridge. It connects the thigh and shin bones, helping to keep them in place and provide support for the knee in moments of stress. There are two distinct bundles that make up the ACL, the anteromedial and the posterolateral. Each gets its name from where it inserts on the tibial surface, here and here. Together, these two bundles help provide stability for the knee throughout its complete range of motion. To be specific, the posterolateral bundle is more protective when the knee is extended, like this. And as you might have guessed, the anteromedial bundle is tighter when the knee flexes, like this. For more specifics on ACL function during athletic activity, check out our video with pro soccer player Stuart Holden.
If you have any questions or subjects that you would like us to cover, please make sure you leave them in the comments section below.